Hello friends, if you think of the nicest person in your life, what qualities would come to your mind? Sweet, intellectual, loving, polite, down to earth. Chances are your perfect person would have some of these qualities. However, our today's personality has all of this and many more. We will also see what makes them upset and how they behave post losing their natural attitude towards life.
Disclaimer: this video contains information on homeopathic remedy. The purpose of creating this video is to spread information and knowledge about this remedy. We strongly discourage any self-consumption of medicine without a qualified doctor's consultation.
Hello and welcome to another video by Visual Designers. So, let's start our discussion on today's personality, Natram Karp. Many of you had requested for this personality review. So, I hope you would like this video and this would add some value. Natram Karp is the typical salt of Natram group. Their personality is a hybrid of Calcarea Karp, Natram Muir and Lycopodium. In other words, the Carbonicum possesses many of the same traits as the Muraticum, but in a milder form. The task of differentiating between Natram Karp and Natram Muir is a frequent difficulty in homeopathic prescribing, since there is such a lot of common ground in both the physicals and the mentals. So, first we will discuss the Natram Karp personality and then we will highlight some of the differentiating points between Natram Karp and Natram Muir. Natram Karps are the nicest people in the Matra Medica. They are the sweet, refined, delicate, polite, soft, philosophical, composed, intellectual, unobtrusive, and quiet individuals. They are mild, down-to-earth, sensible, practical, and loving people. They have the sensitivity, introversion, and perfectionism in them. Natram Karp is generally conscientious. They are rather private, but are able to open with those they love and are able to express their affection. Since Natram Karp are open, they tend to have a lighter, more natural air about themselves. They are selfless, concerned about others, and sympathetic individuals. They prefer to give and has no difficulty in receiving. They are self-deprecating and would never seek the limelight. Natram Karps are healthy emotionally and are less prone to emotional suppression. They are stoic and dignified people. If anything is troubling them, they won't tell anybody because they don't want to be a burden. They have a tendency to hide negative feelings and to put great store by opinion of others. They prefer harmony in their environment and so can't assimilate certain people like obnoxious and aggressive people. They do their best to avoid stressful people and stressful situations. Natram Karps monitor the environment for things that might distress them so they can avoid them. There is a narrow range of things they can tolerate, whether it's temperature, food, friends, or music. They can't tolerate certain stimuli like noise or a certain kind of music. Music is unbearable to them and causes great sadness, which leads to religious insanity.
You will be our new project manager.
Oh.
They are timid people. Most are nervous people who lack self-confidence in them. There is difficulty in comprehension and inability to combine ideas while writing and reading. This leads to a strong pathological trait in them, and that is anxiety. Natram Karp's anxiety is specially related to meeting people and socializing. They tend to feel uneasy in unfamiliar company, sometimes to the point of panic. They tend to worry about anything and everything. Anticipatory anxiety may be present in some of the natrum carbs. One of the anxiety that is very characteristic of natrum carb is anxiety of thunderstorms. During anxiety, they become restless and confused. Confusion of mind is followed by the inability to perform any mental labor. Whenever natrum carb faces indignation, they become irritable, and their irritability is usually taken out upon their family. They become quarrelsome. There is estrangement from family and friends. They develop aversion to mankind, to society, to relatives, to strangers, and feels a great division between themselves and them. This irritability is followed by sadness, depression, melancholy, weeping, and tendency to suicide. So this was our presentation on natrum carb. Let's now quickly highlight some of the differentiating points between natrum carb and natrum mur at the mental plane. So the first point is that natrum carbs are more open as compared to natrum mur. Secondly, natrum carbs are less perfectionist as compared to natrum mur. Third differentiating point is that unlike natrum mur, natrum carb would never seek the limelight. Fourth comes, natrum carb has no difficulty in receiving, but natrum mur has difficulty in receiving. Fifth difference would be, natrum carb would not put herself down as much as natrum mur. In the sixth point, we can say that natrum carb do not feel guilty as much as natrum mur. Seventh differentiating point is that natrum carb is more prone to anxiety, whereas natrum mur suffers from depression. There can be more points of differences, but these are some of the major ones based on mentals. We hope this would help you in understanding the personality better. If you have found value in this video, please don't forget to like and share it with others. If you have not subscribed to our channel, please do so now. Please comment and provide your valuable feedback. Thanks for watching. Bye.